All right, at this time, we are going to close these proceedings. The public formal hearing convened under the authority of 46 United States Code 6301 and 46 Code of Federal Regulations Part 4 by Rear Admiral Kevin S. Cook, Commander, 8th Coast Guard District, to investigate into the events leading to and including the collision between the motor vessel Summerwind and the tank barge Kirby 27706 is complete while the investigation continues. As a reminder, I have not released any of the witnesses from these proceedings. I will send out an announcement to the media once I have released the witnesses. NTSB, do you have any closing statements?
Yes, thank you, ma'am. The NTSB is appreciative to be part of this hearing and wishes to thank everybody for their cooperation.
The same.
Thank you. All right. I also would like to thank everyone involved with the proceedings and the parties who have contributed to the effectiveness of this investigation up to this point. And I also would like to thank you, not only from myself, but on behalf of the United States Coast Guard. These proceedings are now closed. Thank you.